This video provides a quick overview of the second step in authoring a guide in Dynamics 365 Guides using the HoloLens app. After you have used the PC app for the first step of the authoring process, you use the HoloLens app to anchor the guide, place holograms in the real world, add dotted lines to connect instruction cards to where the work gets done, add styles, and test the guide. The first thing you see after signing into the HoloLens app is the anchor instructions. To learn how to anchor your guide, check out these videos. After you have anchored your guide, it's time to place your holograms. To show operators where to focus, drag a dotted line from the instruction card to the area where the work needs to happen. Then, place any custom 3D parts you added in the PC app into the real world, and any 3D objects you added from the 3D toolkit, like a hand or arrow that shows the operator what to do. The 3D toolkit makes it easy to create a guide without having to create any custom 3D models. If you need to change the size of a hologram, air tap and hold the scale button and then move your hand up or down. To rotate, air tap and hold on a rotation handle. Move your hand to rotate the hologram into position. If you want to add emphasis to a hologram, use one of the built-in styles. For example, use the warning style to tell operators to stay away from a particular area. It's important to tell operators what to do and what not to do. It's a good idea to test out your guide in operate mode to see how it feels. You'll probably need to make some tweaks in the PC and HoloLens app after testing. Your changes are securely saved and synced in the cloud whenever you make changes in the PC app or HoloLens app. You can use the PC app and HoloLens in tandem, but it's best to have only one author at a time. For more information on creating and operating a guide, check out these other great videos and our in-depth documentation.